I got fired. I got canned. I got let go. I got laid off. I got excused. I got escorted out of the front door. I got fucking fired. You know how they say you should follow your dreams and you should really do what it is that you want to do? Well, I came to New York and I sort of did that, and then I got fired. And that's when I said, oh shit. You can do what you don't want to do and still get fucked up, or you can try what you've always wanted to try, and it may work and it may not. So that's why I'm here now, because I said to myself, fuck that. I'm not gonna live for anybody else. I'm gonna do it for me. What would you like to do? I'll introduce you to my eyes, my lips, my hair. If you're good, we'll go from there. My name is Crystal. I'm from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina, or the Redneck Riviera is what they call it. It's like, if you went to TJ Maxx to buy a town, you'd buy Myrtle Beach because you couldn't afford Orlando. I love it. I'm just saying, that's what it is. The name of my blog is Beer Bottles and Chainsaws. You know how they say girls are made of sugar and spice and everything nice. But one of my friends said to me, Crystal, but not you. You're made of beer bottles and chainsaws. And I thought, quite possibly. And it stuck. The blog is for, it's a safe space for people to talk about creative stuff. That's the very bare bones sort of Cliff's Notes version of what beer bottles and chainsaws will be. It's style, it's food, it's lifestyle, it's the shit that I go through, it's the shit that my friends go through, it's things that we talk about Friday nights when I'm sitting in the bed with my fiance and we're eating Kit Kat bars because nobody wanted to go out. It's about wanting to cook really good food, but feeling like the Food and Wine website might be a little too much too soon. You come to me. I'll show you how to make some shit. It may not be the same thing that you're gonna get on one of those sites, but it'll be good. I can promise you that. And you'll have fun. Have fun.